Hey guys, it's Mimi from the G2 Ghost and Buster. Today we're gonna play Keep Talking and Nobody Explodes. So I have to defuse a bomb with the help of my teammates because they have the instructions.
Hey, tell us what
my
you
bomb
see.
Is here.
Oh, we're starting?
Oh, guys, shit. I need to go close here. Okay. There is 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 wires with colors. So the color is blue, yellow, black, blue, blue, white. Which one should I cut?
We should tell her what to do, right?
Yeah.
Cut the fourth wire.
Wait. It says if there are no yellow wires.
Yeah, but there is a yellow wire.
How many wires are there?
There is six. Four, right? One
do you need
wire?
To know
there
how many batteries there is?
No, wait.
Six
no.
Wire. If there are no yellow wires and the
wait.
Last.
No, there's no red one, right?
No. But I dropped the bomb. Yeah, I dropped the bomb.
Cut the last wire.
You dropped the bomb.
Okay. You cut the last wire, Mimi.
Okay, that's right. Okay, then there is a symbol game. So there is four symbols.
Yeah.
And the one symbol is like it's an O with a little line down underneath.
Uh-huh. Yes.
And then the other one is like a pyramid with or like a triangle with a T inside.
Yeah.
And no bottom. Then the next one is basically let's say it's an alien holding a stick.
But where's the X?
I don't know.
It's the alien, then it's the alien.
X, yeah. It's like maybe a K. I don't know.
Yeah.
X
yeah,
or
yeah.
K.
Press the alien.
Press the alien.
And then the X.
Okay, good job. Okay, then there's a white abort button.
White abort button. Oh, on the subject of the button.
Under a minute now, guys.
No,
hello?
It's his car.
Let's go. White abort button.
It's gonna explode.
9-8.
You're gonna die.
We missed that.
Yeah?
Is that? To releasing a health button.
It exploded. Nice, guys.
No, GG.
Oh, no.
I'm gonna give it a second try. I'm obviously gonna do it better.
It's not about... I'm gonna do it better for Petra, because Petra was useless.
If there is
one blue
exactly
wire,
one blue wire, cut
the first wire.
Yeah, cut the blue one.
The blue one or the
order? Otherwise, if there is exactly one blue wire, cut the first wire.
Wait.
Okay, it's cut.
Okay, good.
The symbols.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
The a mirrored C with a dot inside of it.
This one, yeah.
Then I see the O with the stripe underneath. Then I see the X with the X underneath, and then I see the alien holding a stick.
Yeah. Okay, so first one is the O with the line under.
Yeah.
Okay.
And what else did you see?
Wait, did alien, I press it? I don't know if
alien,
I pressed it.
Oh, I don't.
Alien.
Alien.
Yeah.
This one. No.
Alien. Yeah.
X and C.
Okay. Yes. The hold button. It says hold on it.
Okay. Which? What color?
White.
White hold button. If you start holding the button down. A colored strip will light up on the right side of the module.
And then?
Based on its color, you must release the button at a specific point in time.
What's the color?
Red.
Red?
Okay, red. Release when the countdown timer has a 1 in any position.
Okay.
So just see the one.
I don't know if... I did it.
Nice.
I mean, how do I do the rest?
Is there anything else?
Oh, did I do it already?
Is the timer stuck?
I think I defused the bomb.
Nice.
No, we defused it for you.
Oh, we did it, guys.
Yeah.
I see the symbols.
Yeah.
It's like the one you put in emails. It looks like that. And then beside it, there's the O with the line.
Yeah.
And a question mark upside down.
Yeah.
And a C with a dot in it.
Okay. It's O with line, C, at, question mark.
Wait,
it's
the question mark?
What do you put in emails?
The first one is O.
Yeah.
The second is C.
Yeah.
The next is at, the email, and then question mark.
Nice, that's correct. Then I have something that looks like that game with the ships.
The diffuser must navigate the white light to the red triangle using the arrow buttons.
The white light, you need to get to the red triangle with your arrow buttons.
Oh.
Do not cross the lines shown in the maze. These lines are invisible on the bomb.
I did something wrong.
So the first one is second line.
20 seconds.
To the left.
But are we counting the second line?
Where's
the
try? Where's the...
Are you counting the rows like from up to down?
I'm gonna explode.
Left to...
Up to right.
I exploded.
Horizontal?
Yes.
You exploded?
Yeah.
Oh.
I was kind of waiting for it.
Wait, that was really hard. I don't think I got it.
Thank you for watching the video. Make sure you leave a comment and like and subscribe. See you next time.
Ciao.